Claim the salute.
Take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count. Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Thank you.
detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. Access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand bank. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
They're cooling, probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me. Like there's some more cooling pumps. You know what to do.
Agent down. I'm walking in my ass.
Yeah, we can take them.
Vital signs critical. Agent down. Agent vital signs.
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
An agent is no longer in your group. Another agent has joined your group.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Thank you.
sounds detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. Off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Gilso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand bank. Defend heavy oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
Agent, I've deployed a surveillance drone to the area. I'll let you know if I spot Conley.
Cooling pulse detected.
Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun. Like there's some more cooling pumps. You know what to do.
Cooling pump system compromised.
See? I told you it'd be fine.
You can mess with that'll piss her off.
The division's roaming inside our complex, disrupting our production and endangering our most precious resource. This is Joe Farrow's legacy. Don't let the division spoil it!
projectiles detected nearby.
Another great and golden opportunity to me, Agent.
Oil refinery system compromised.
That's sweet music to my ears.
Oil refinery.
Conley's not gonna like that one bit. Good.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Watch out! That refinery is falling apart, and the pieces will have to land somewhere. Avoid the impact areas. Sight of Conley on the tanker. You move through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.